Shepard? Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff, but to have it all gone.
I should go.
I'll be here.
Shepard, I'm checking security reports. Can you track the transfers coming from the Hanar embassy?
On it.
Bao's got a good plan. Hanar are predictable. Anything suspicious in their terminal use should narrow down our list of suspects.
So you approve of Bao?
Absolutely. He's a good Spectre. The galaxy needs more like him.
And the fact that he's trying to arrest you?
Well, nobody's perfect.
It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense. So many refugees scuttling about. Rumors flying about the war. People are walking around eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
Bao, I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Alun. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Alun's personal records and pull his recent messages.
Can I just note how odd it is for a Hanar to have a mistress?
You know, if Bao catches up with you, I can grant you immunity.
What, if I join up? Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
You were working your way around to it.
But what I need is, tell me you have found my son.
Not yet.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination. One moment.